Namaste. My name is Surendra Rao. I'm a painter from Jabalpur. I studied there in Jabalpur Fine Art College. And in 1983, I was there work as a from 83-87 as a vice principal. And I left that job to travel India and work with children, with village people. And instead, I want to study and want to feel the villages of India. So I travel, I meet people. I really got many energy from there. I paint, my subject is society. I paint them, their problem, their festival, their sorrow. And I get energy from that their festivals because they I love, the, particularly in festival, their drawings. They paint the festival's subject, festival stories on wall, on prayer place, in very colorful, very traditional, very folk style. I get energy from them. I love paint society, so I paint their figures, their forms, their musician, and I represent in my drawings their all these subjects, sorrow, festivals, and their problem, their enjoyment of life, how they feel. I draw very fast, so you see in my drawing very minimalistic, and I paint basic. More I love paint with human backside because I want to see what they are, how they see the society, what are they are seeing. So I always stand back of them, see them and their how they what are they seeing, and this I. Paint musician because they interact with God. I interact with people, they interact with God, and they represent our all the things in songs and music to God. And I listen their songs and get more energy.